And 12 years of doing business doesn't mean anything, right? I mean, you can close me up just like that? All right. You're not closing me up. You're just eliminating deliveries. I'm a goddamn gas station. What are my customers supposed to do? Push their cars in so I can check their oil? Don't tell me about free enterprise. I know all about free enterprise and the American way. I fought a war for all that. What war? The big one, Korea. Well, it was big to me. That's what they do. Put you on hold as soon as they don't want you. Hello? Hello?
Explain and explain to you, Mr. Paluzzo, why you're not eligible.
Rob, explain to you, lady, that I paid into unemployment for the entire 12 years that I owned the station.
Yes, so I don't but see if why you are the owner, you cannot be unemployed. Only an employee can be unemployed. I do not make the rules, and I'm sorry for that.
So since I paid in all that money and nobody's collected, then I don't see why...
Mr. Paluzzo, I'm terribly, 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 terribly unable to help you.
Is there someone else I can talk to, your supervisor or the assistant or somebody?
Yes, you may obtain a form in line C and then take it to
the... I'm sorry, I'm not standing on any more lines. I've stood on line since 8 o'clock this morning. 6 hours it took me to get to see you, and now you tell me you can't help me. So I'm just going to sit right here until someone who can help me shows up.
I ask you politely to vacate the chair at once.
You can't treat people like cattle. Oh. Excuse me.
Sir, for the last time, I'm asking you to leave.
I'm not leaving. I'm not going anyplace until somebody gives me a logical answer. What the hell?
Jesus, God damn it!
Next. Jesus.